A mother and daughter are displaced after one falls asleep with food on the stove.
At crews were called to their home near 148th and El Dorado Drive just before 2 this morning. We're told the fire spread fast in the kitchen, but was mostly contained there. While both women are okay, one of their two cats did not make it.